Making headlines on 10, Sydney swelters through another scorcher, but a cool change is on the way before the heat returns later in the week. The Prime Minister leads commemorations on the 40th anniversary of Australia's worst train disaster. 83 people were killed and more than 200 others injured in the Granville tragedy. And US actor Scott Eastwood in trouble over this illegal jump off a notorious Sydney cliff. We'll have more news shortly.